There are several new laws taking effect in Pennsylvania as we move towards 2013. But one in particular has people at a local VFW hall seeing red. Channel 4 Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco live to explain why. Drew.
Well, Andrew, of course, gambling is not only allowed inside casinos. There are what are called games of chance allowed at local places like VFW halls. And they say that a new law designed to increase their gaming could actually drown them in paperwork and drive away the gaming players.
Yep, loser.
Irv Boyd is betting that Pennsylvania's new law for games of chance like this one inside nonprofits like the VFW in Penn Hills will deal the organization a losing and business-ending hand.
For us to hire somebody to do all this bookwork, put us out of business. We can't afford it.
Already in place is a law that allows VFWs and other organizations of its kind to increase their gaming prize weekly totals to $25,000. But Boyd says what comes with that increase, effective in February, is meticulous record keeping and details of each player and ticket.
To do what they want me to do, I would have to be a CPA. I would have to be very, very versed on a computer. And I'm not. And at the age of 70, I really don't think I need to be.
And VFWs like Penn Plum Post 6836 say games of chance players are threatening to stop playing. That's because they feel the new law will require sensitive information to be kept, such as Social Security numbers, and they say they want no part in that.
It's too much privacy invasion. It's no good. I think it's ridiculous. I mean, we're just a small establishment here. You know, we're here for the veterans.
Now, of course, there are other laws taking a place very soon as well. A few of those laws will mean tougher penalties for underage drinking, also training for school employees to recognize child abuse, and also more humane methods of euthanizing animals. Now, as for the new law against games of chance, the Penn Hills VFW says they will hold a special meeting next week to figure out how they might survive these changes. Reporting in the newsroom, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.